Some of the fans brought some cowbells or something, rings. Somebody's banging something like a piece of metal.
Into the Tampa zone, he sends it, battling with Sergachev. He's got Chernow.
13 against 10, 2, 1, 5 straight wins.
Cleared ahead for Sorelli.
Last 14 home games, 12-2-0. Panthers just need one point to get home ice advantage. That's all they need. Look at that goal.
In that quick transition, here's another one right here. Stripping of the puck, look at Weegar, turns it up the ice, and watch Weegar finishes it off. He's a trailer, quick wrist shot. Vasilevskiy not set, and that far side was open. This goal does not materialize unless Mackenzie Weegar, he realizes that, hey, I might have a chance to help with the offense coming over that blue line. He stuck with it. And rewarded.
Kenneth Weegar, 54 games, 6 goals, 36 points. A goal tonight.
They need to light the lamp. He's going to get a helper there. Lamb goes on the score sheet. Now Weegar leads all defensemen at even strength points this year. He's 13th overall in scoring amongst defensemen. Second in plus minus.
And there's another goal for the Florida Panthers off the rush.
And that, you know, that whole sequence.
Hoover has an injury. He's got a scratch. He's only 8 days. I remember, was it like, oh God, it was like, oh. It was like 15 years ago. I remember it was a Tampa Bay and Buffalo game. It was a high thriller game. It was like 13, 12 goals, and Buffalo had like, hang on, I thought. I was going to say, the Sabres had like 5 goals off the rush in that one game. I remember, I have it on tape somewhere. Huberto and Duclair is plus 17 rating in the last 15 games. Best in the NHL. Anthony Duclair left 15 games, 7 goals, 10 assists, plus 17 rating. Hopefully Huberto's not that out of the line. He stayed a couple of day to day. Hopefully they get maybe some rest after this game. Get Huberto back in the lineup for this and the playoffs.
Gudas going hard at it. It's center ice after the dump in. They're still tangled up. Loose in the Panther zone. Walcott gives the
Lightning need a leg regulation win to get home ice advantage.
Gathers it in. But now Connaughton. And we're moving out to center. Pass was blocked by Walcott. Joseph again sends it around the boards. Gudas took a hit from Walcott. Stevens over to Joseph. He's hit solidly by Ratko Gudas.
Whoa.
And that puck went into the Panther bench. And now Vetrano and Ruda getting into it. Here comes Gudas again.
Uh-oh.
Gudas stepped in there for Vetrano.
And just think, ladies and gentlemen. They're going to be facing Chuzestan. They got playoffs for the next 4 games. Maybe more.
Having a few words.
And you know when the playoffs come around, things are going to be really chippy.
Oh, we're just getting started. Fun.
Oh, yeah.
Just another night between the Panthers and the Lightning. Weegar gives the Cats the lead.